from when I was a little girl. My grandfather said, put your hands in the water. You see that relationship with that fish, you will be the one that needs to carry this generation.
The way that I see it, the ocean is our planet's life support system. It supports us from the air that we breathe to the food that we eat. And unfortunately, we're at this point where we're seeing overfishing occur, taking more out of the ocean than can be replenished on its own.
I think it's really important to know that small-scale community fisheries make up 40% of the fish that are caught globally. Worldwide, there's over 10,000 unique fisheries, and 90% of those have no stock assessments, no health assessments. So the Nature Conservancy had started to develop some tools to support making decisions about how to sustainably manage a fishery. It's called FishKit.
The FishKit tools are fishery science tools that we have made accessible to fishing communities.
This is the route to go, community taking the lead in knowing what their resource looks like, knowing what it needs, and doing their best to manage the resource.
You need to think about like fish ponds. This is where the babies have their opportunities to grow. If we don't know when they're spawning and we're taking them at the wrong time, we're just not helping that cycle of reproduction. Using the tools helped me to realize that if we take so much, how much is left?
Here in Hawaii, every year our Nature Conservancy team gets in and does monitoring. There's islands where the fishery has been depleted 90% of what it used to be. But there's still this opportunity to make changes and to turn it around.
Throughout time, we've seen the fish decline precipitously. And so when the people of the Nature Conservancy and we came together, it was more than institutional. It becomes a relationship with the people.
We know what the land is saying, but when it comes to creating rules with FishKit, we can have those conversations with specific data and get a better handle on what might happen with different options.
We said, try wait. Let's not fish here to try and stabilize the population, so that when the wait period is done, we can start managing the resource from a position of plenty rather than depletion.
I think that's what Kaupolehu really excelled at, not waiting until it was too late.
Dans le mythe polynésien, la nouvelle lune, c'est ce qui permet à régénérer, aussi bien sur la terre que dans la mer. Donc les Hawaiʻi, c'est à chaque nouvelle lune. Et tous les mois, c'est comme ça. Pour la population de Rangiroa, le Hawaiʻi fait partie de la vie.
Rangiroa is the second largest atoll on Earth. The people here have fished Hawaiʻi for centuries, and they have seen them start to decline.
C'est comme ça est née l'idée de travailler avec TNC.
They asked we could come advise them on how to manage this fishery and what they can do to keep preserving it.
Ici dans les atolls, c'est une fierté d'être pêcheur. Mais si jamais un jour le stock s'épuisait, ça aurait un gros impact sur notre façon de vivre. Donc, ils nous ont aidés à développer une solution. 45 cm, c'était possible de garder le poisson. En dessous de ça, c'est mieux de le relâcher. Hein?
Mais ce qui est important aujourd'hui, cette ressource, pour pas qu'elle s'éteigne pour nos petits-enfants.
It's a good time for us to start knowing what's in our waters. It's a really good time for us to start to think about our catch. I look at it as in order so we can live. If a place is healthy and thriving, that means we can thrive.